Shu Kaicheng is a Chinese actor. Shu was born in Shanghai, China. He learned dance since young and enrolled in the Shanghai Theater Academy in 2007, majoring in ballet. Shu first appeared in the variety program Jia Yu Hao Nanner. In 2020, Shu starred in the Shanghai romance comedy Dance of the Phoenix. He was cast in the historical fantasy drama Novoland, Pearl Eclipse. The same year, he has also played Well-Intended Love Season 2. He started off in the industry with a fairly successful career. He made his acting debut in the 2013 television drama Queen of SOP II. These few early stints made him confident about his talent and he decided to make acting as her career. In 2021, he appeared in Young and Beautiful. In 2019, she starred in the romantic comedy web drama Well-Intended Love. The series was a hit and led to increased popularity and recognition for Shu. The same year, he starred in the fencing drama Boys to Men. In 2018, Shu starred in the fantasy romance drama Moonshine and Valentine as the second male lead. The series was a commercial success and Shu became known to wider audiences. The same year, he played his first leading role in the historical comedy web series I Am a Pet at the Delhi Temple, which was a moderate success. He has secured his position as one of the most internationally recognizable actors working in the South Chinese entertainment industry today. In 2016, he appeared in Idol Hunter. The same year, he has also played The Lover's Lies. In 2012, Shu signed a contract with Ming Dao's entertainment agency and made his acting debut in the television series The Queen of SOP II. He continued to star in various supporting roles in television series. In 2017, Shu first gained recognition with his role as a vampire in the fantasy web drama I Cannot Hug You. In 2015, he appeared in Moon River. In the same year, he has also played Mr. Bodyguard and Campus Belle. In 2014, he starred in drama Only If I Love You. Her popularity continued to rise and gradually he became one of the most loved actors in the Chinese entertainment industry.